You have surprised me, Jedi. You have the heart of a Sith. Had you been born on Korriban, you would be sitting on the Dark Council now. It is too late to turn you fully from the light. But should your children have a connection to the Force, I will see them properly trained.
A Sith Lord of my blood. It's an intriguing thought.
He would have power such as the galaxy has never seen. It would be my greatest honor to train him.
This end of the galaxy business we're always mixed up in. Can't last, right? And sooner or later we'll win. Then what? Always been happy to just drift from one system to the next. Settling down is for settlers. The thing is, there's a lot to be said for a home-cooked meal and a warm bed at the end of the day.
Are you sure you'd be happy living a quiet life?
Me? I'm talking about the rest of this crew.
We've got to convince Kira Rusk and the others to retire. They're taking up valuable crew space we could use for more interesting personalities.
We could hire a Zeltron or even a Thielen. Ugh, they're easy on the eyes. This crew could be colossal. Think about it.
We've landed on Dromund Kaas. Any sign we've been detected?
Good for us, but the Republic fleet's getting blown to bits up there. We need to wrap this up fast.
I examined the coordinates Tolbraga gave you. The Emperor has gone to an ancient temple deep in the jungle. Access is highly restricted.
What do you know about this ancient temple?
The Emperor built it. He imprisoned his enemies there for many centuries. It is a place of vast, dark power. One of the Emperor's private shuttles is not far from here. It has full security clearance to enter the temple.
Great. Now all we have to do is fight through a city full of bad guys trying to kill us.
Moving as a single unit will give away our objective. We could pair off and follow separate routes to the shuttle.
The time for mercy is over. Everyone outside this ship deserves death. Give it to them.
I'll bring extra ammo.
You all have the shuttle's coordinates. I recommend no one be late arriving there. I will fly us to the Emperor's temple, but you must face him alone. No one else can resist his direct influence. We will provide support and destroy the Emperor's guards. The droid can use the temple's network to coordinate our efforts.
Wouldn't it be easier to clear my path by running in front of me?
The temple has many defenders. We must keep those forces from concentrating on a single target. Every one of us is expendable. If the galaxy is to survive, the Emperor must fall. You are all on your own. Succeed or fail, no one is coming to save you.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs help, I'll be there. Unless it's you, of course.
Don't be foolish. We have surprised the Emperor, but he will recover quickly. We cannot grant him time to gather his power.
Kira is right. This isn't the time for us to abandon each other. We've come too far together.
Some farther than others. Be careful in there.
You can count on me. Victory or death.
I'll take victory. Let the Emperor have death.
I'll face whoever or whatever I have to. T7 said you were about to be killed.
That's a little melodramatic, but accurate. Thanks for dropping by. This is exactly why the Council says we shouldn't form attachments. I distracted you from your mission. I hope that doesn't cost you.
The Emperor is my problem, Kira. Keeping out of trouble is yours.
Since the direct approach got me nowhere, I'll focus on leading the Imperials away from you. I'll be all right. Go finish this. May the Force be with you.
The circle closes. The end begins. You dissipated your energy saving the weak. There are consequences. Life spans millennia. Legions have risen to test me.
If you kill everyone in the galaxy, you'll be the Emperor of nothing. What's the point of all this?
You discern a fraction of reality. Beyond these stars exist other galaxies, other worlds, other beings. I will experience or ignore them as I wish. I will spend eternity becoming everything. A farmer, an artist, a simple man. When the last living thing in the universe finally dies, I will enjoy peace and wait for the cycle to begin again.
You will never possess that kind of power.
There is no death. There is only the Force. And I am its master. My ascendance is inevitable. A day, a year, a millennium, it matters not. I hold the patience of stone and the will of stars. Your striving is insignificant. Let your death be the same. Purity of will to direct it. I I will not be contained. I cannot be redeemed. Death is all that remains, and you will not kill me.
You've underestimated me for the last time. It's finished, Lord Scourge. I killed the Emperor.
I can sense him fading, but he is not gone.
If I must die, everything dies with me.
The temple is coming apart. We have to leave. Get back to your ship.
Master Satil, the Emperor is dead. Do you read me? The Emperor is dead.
We read you loud and clear. Imperial warships are dropping out of hyperspace all around us. We must retreat from Dromund Kaas. Rendezvous with the Republic flagship Valiant at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Master Satil, out.
You gave the Emperor time to gather his strength. We are all fortunate to be alive.
Are you seriously criticizing me for not following your stupid plan? I just saved the galaxy, you idiot!
It's gonna be a long flight. Somebody wake me when we get there.
Funniest thing.
That thrill I used to get from saving a patient?
It's gone. Once you're saving the galaxy, nothing else compares. I mean, how many doctors get to say they saved the Septillion beings? I'm thinking it's just me.
No one knows how many living beings there are in the galaxy.
Good point. Could be twice that many. Point is, if you hadn't taken me along for this ride, I would have missed out. I appreciate that.
In fact, I am offering free medical care for you and anyone else you want.
Lifetime guarantee.
Does that offer expire with me?
Good question. I'm gonna live forever, but you can't expand my commitments after you're gone. We'll figure it out later.
What is it, Treak?
Wichovi, kisaka paksi kayaka sambaleza ate pachi wicho piso sakato tayar karasum. Nupita sute sanivare papaporini ate tamina bula para koi kapratese paharatata.
I don't understand. How do you know you won't outlive me? Do you have an illness? When this war is over, we'll visit your homeworld and find your tribe. And you can tell your people all about our adventures. And I'll be there to help.
Thank you. You saved our galaxy from destruction. The Emperor's death has turned the tide of this war.
Combined with our success on Corellia, and the damage inflicted on Dromund Kaas, the Sith are in chaos. It's glorious.
Today, we avenged the sacking of Coruscant and the destruction of the Jedi Temple. Now, we will tighten our grip until the last Sith is extinct and their empire crumbles into nothing.
The Republic stands united in that cause. Even the neutral worlds rally to our side. For your victory on Corellia, General Varsuthra recommended you all receive the Medal of Bravery. But you've earned more than that. It is my honor to present each of you with the Republic's highest award, the Cross of Glory.
You will live forever as heroes of the Republic. Jedi Knight Kira Carson, Sergeant Fidelton Rusk, T-701, Dr. Archibon Kimball.
Archibon? Seriously?
Just call me Doc. Please.
Even you, Lord Scourge. Though you joined us for selfish reasons, you saved more lives than your own.
You didn't hear him telling the others to commit suicide down on Dromund Kaas.
Keep your honors. I am not a citizen of your Republic, nor am I one of the Empire. Until I am certain the Emperor left us no surprises, I will stay. Beyond that, I promise nothing.
And then there is you. How do we even begin to account for the turns your life has taken since you first arrived on Tython? The dark side has cast its shadow over you. I sense your anger and ambition growing. I can no longer ignore it. I wanted so much for you to become a Jedi Master. But you are not ready.
What have I done to deserve being passed over? I've saved trillions of people.
How much have you sacrificed on your path to victory? What emotions drove these decisions? These are the questions we must answer. You struck a great blow against the Sith, but the war goes on. There will be other opportunities for you to prove yourself worthy.
Master Satio, this Jedi is one of the greatest war heroes I've ever met. He deserves recognition for his victories. By the authority of the Supreme Chancellor, I hereby grant you the honorary rank of Republic General.
You could learn from the Admiral, Satil. He knows how to show his appreciation.
Let me be the first to salute you.
We will speak of this another time. For now, let us mourn what we have lost, and celebrate all we have gained. For this one moment, the galaxy is safe. May the Force be with us.
Yeah!